Hey guys, it's CrossCuds, and today we are here doing some volunteer work for our church, and we're going to be doing their sidewalk and power washing it. It's really black, so it's going to be amazingly satisfying, and I mean, I hope you guys enjoy. We're going to tell you guys a little about the backstory of why we're doing this, so let's jump right into that right now.
So guys, a little backstory on why we're here. So we're in kind of a weird position with our church, and we only have one staff, which is the pastor. So we come down on Thursdays, help with the lawn, and then we notice that the sidewalk may have needed a little help, and it's even more disgusting in the back. So that's what we're here to do today.
Okay guys, so we are setting up to start power washing. We're using the same power washer we used in our last video, our nice Subaru right here. We're just getting everything ready for that. We aren't going to be wearing any gloves or anything, because with power washing, I don't really think you have to wear gloves. And last time we power washed and tried to wear gloves, the water got onto the gloves and it was kind of suffocating. So we're not going to be wearing gloves. So please don't comment down below that we're not wearing gloves, because we know we aren't wearing gloves. And we still have our iPro on. So yeah, we're going to have that and our ear protection. But anyway, let's get started and start power washing.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, please
like it
and
subscribe.
And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Absolutely.